What's up, everyone? Ryan here with Abundant Living Ecuador. Look what I came across the other day, this beautiful tarantula. Now, despite their reputation as venomous and dangerous, tarantulas are generally not considered a threat to humans. Their venom is relatively mild and is primarily used to subdue their prey rather than for self-defense. Tarantulas will usually only bite if they feel threatened or concerned, and their bites are rarely serious. Carry on, little friend.